Tell us about the landing.
I can't tell you too much about it. I mean, it looks good. We touched down in conditions that were on the more benign side of our nominal expectation.
Great things.
that, really, I have nothing more to say. That picture says it all for me. This beautiful theater of tonight, the drama of us all being able to experience it together, this beautiful theater.
Hits on the website is unparalleled. The emphasis on the excitement that this generates is what we bestow upon our children. $2.5 billion. We don't put it in the rover and send it to Mars. We spend it here on Earth. And Charles mentioned at the beginning that this whole enterprise, if you divide it by every woman, child, man in this country, comes out to be the cost of the movie. I know, I speak on behalf of all my colleagues in science. That's a movie I want to see.
About the image file type and compression that was used to send this very important couple of thumbnails back from Mars.
Yes, unfortunately, I absolutely cannot. Couldn't tell you. Sorry. Good, in short. Good and clean. And it looks, at least by my eyeball, that we landed in a nice, flat spot. Beautiful. Really beautiful.